What's up, guys? My name is Danny J, and welcome to the new series of Batman Arkham Night. Now, you must be wondering why I'm playing this. Well, my brother is amazing because he got a PS4 for his birthday and this game. And I was feeling bored this morning, and I literally just woke up. And I'm sick, so if my voice sounds bad or if I need to leave to get water or something, because my throat hurts. And as you can see, I've already started because... yeah. So we're going to start again. Subtitles on. Difficulty easy, because I suck at this game. For recording purposes, I need the brightness up. TV. Okay, continue. Okay, I don't care. Stop searching for additional content. Okay, new story. No. I literally just got this. I don't have PlayStation Network. Oh, and I forgot to start the timer, like always. Wait, my phone just went off randomly. That was weird. And the... oh my gosh, I suck at YouTube. Yes, I did play Arkham City. Yes, I do know Joker dies. Stop saying spoilers. I just burned the dead man. Of course he was insane. Poor Mr. J! But, yeah. Okay, this it's too early.
Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Did I tell you to interrupt me? I was talking. Now I forgot what I was saying. Jeez. Come on, Gordon. That's loud.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
I know. I did it.
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
And it was you! Oh, jeez. Focus. I'm keeping a better eye on the focus now. Because I don't want this to be bad, because it's a PS4 game. PS4 games have awesome quality. Oh, great. First person. Henry Adams missing. Taste the real taste. Paula's Diner.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? The usual?
Sure.
A chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make a waffle. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
His wife must be vegan.
If you want some more coffee, just shout.
Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million to Arkham City redevelopment.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Cool. Alright. So we gotta stop some smoker from smoking the smokes. Because apparently smoking the smokes is illegal here. Well, I mean, it's inside, but I don't see any no smoking signs. I don't. Do you see any no smoking signs? I don't see any. course, that might just be me being stupid, but... Okay, let's look around first. Hey, you're not the Batman. You're not the Batman. Stop posing, poser. Stupid posers. Is there no smoking in here? Because I don't see any signs. You would normally have a sign to show that there's no smoking in an area so that people know that there's no smoking there. I know. Stop talking to me. Please seat yourself. Well, that's confusing. How do you know who just walked in and you look like thugs? Sorry. I'm gonna guess it's you. Hey, dude, there's no... There's a difference between a smoking bag and actually smoking, like, cigars or cigarettes or weed. See, like, I'm not gonna arrest him. Because the people is at the candle. Whoop, smoke. But, I guess, I mean, he's not smoking. His bag is smoking. He might want to put out that fire.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Jesus! Well, I still don't know what that is. What is that? It's like a Wendigo bug thing.
Party like four times.
Get your gun, man. Oh, geez. Struggle. Do I need a struggle? I'm confused. Oh, sweet. Okay. Oh! Now that makes more sense. Oh, wait. Oh, crap, I just screwed up. I can't fix it. Oh, no. I just screwed up. We'll see it later. Oh. Shoot.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
5 ounces? Why not one? Get your point across.
This will save my child's blood. Gotham, this is your only warning.
All right, Scarecrow, stop. Scaring crows. I don't know. I would be like, psh, Scarecrow ain't got crap on me.
The only people left on the streets are the sorts that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Stupid penguin. Hey, there's no smoking in here. Stop laughing at my own jokes. It's getting annoying to myself, and that's weird. Probably not even my fault. Probably Jared's fault, because he keeps saying,
stop laughing at your own jokes.
Of course he doesn't say that, he's pleasant. Or maybe that's just my conscience hating myself. Alright, I need to remember the location of the Oh, hold on, sorry. I didn't remember the location of the bat signal because I didn't remember it, and there's a Riddler thing. I need to go see it. I didn't remember where it was. Oh, wait, it's on top. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm dumb. It's on top of GCPD. No, I didn't want it. Hey, Gordon.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Hey, Gordon.
Sorry, I've gotta go.
Hey, stay Gordon.
Safe, you still know how to make an entrance. How's the evacuation going? Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago.
Why is this really blonde?
My little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
Yes.
I won't let that happen to
you. I do. He's crazy.
You need to reach me. It's going to be a long night.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already recognized. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
He doesn't know we're lying to him either.
Okay, I'm sending through this worker's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
I'm always careful. Oh wow, that I did not suspect that.
I'm telling you.
Shoot, run away. I'm not as good a flyer as I want to be. Woo! Woo! I think I went too far. No, I'm good. Okay. So just kind of focusing on the fly. Now, I'm gonna wait. Because the commentary is awesome.
You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero. Please, break his jaw.
Okay, I guess we're done.
Out, boys. We got all night.
Now I'm gonna go through this again.
They're gonna find me. We got plenty of room in the cells for scum like you. Oh, is that right? And who's gonna be stupid enough to come looking for your cell?
Speak of the devil. I can fly. Bam. What's up, Officer Kevin? Kevin. Kevin? Yeah, Kevin. I'm gonna die or not.
The city's overrun. You don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
How are they gonna pick him up?
Evening the odds.
I love that. This is even the odds.
How are you gonna stop that car?
By evening the odds. Did you not just hear me? I love how that button says even the odds. That's the even the odds button. That's not the call Batmobile button. Alright? No matter what the game says, it's the even the odds button. It's the button specifically for evening the odds.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Now, let's go kill someone. Now, heads up, I'm a horrible driver. I think the first time I ever started driving, I ran into a building. Like, I ran through a building. I don't know which building it was or how I did it. Shoot. I'm still a bad driver, though. Shoot. Sorry. By the way, this isn't killing anyone. I'm trying, Gordon! I don't have battle mode yet. I'm used to having battle mode to get me out of sticky situations. Ah! I can somehow drift, though. Come on, Batman. Bam. Ah. Shoot. No, don't kill me. Gotcha. Yes.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Hey, how's it going?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk. Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Batman.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Oh, shoot. Uh-huh. Am I going the wrong way?
This is the place.
Where's...
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Oh, wait. Shoot. I'm just gonna go up and assume that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, here.
Tell me, can you order to gas her?
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. And speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked, you freak. They offered her the chance to join. She said no. Scarecrow's gonna use her as his new lab rat. Pamela Isley. Able to control plants with her mind. Really?
Stick around and maybe you'll find out.
I've seen it with my own eyes. One of the guys who brought her got torn in two by some giant tentacle.
You make it sound so crass. It was beautiful.
Man, what's wrong with this city? It's just full of freaks.
You are a freak.
Check compressor 5. We need to be ready to go. We get the order.
Alright. Hey! How's it going? Yeah, there's more people in here than I thought. Ah! Shut up, Ivy. Please. Just shut up. Oh, crap. Whoa. Hey. Alright, where's the other guy? There's you, and there's you. Alright. Hey. Hey, Ivy.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Hi.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
He is quite capable of that. There's not too many.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Hey.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
No, I didn't. I had to forcefully bring you into my Batmobile. This thing over here. Wherever they could be. Oh, now I have danger. I gotcha, bud. I'm not too horrible at this, but I am really still horrible at it. Aiming. I might extend this episode to 15 more minutes because this is fun.
A master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transfer helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh shoot. Oh wait. I have to? I hate doing this. I don't realize how much I hate doing this. We're wasting time.
Stage 1. Destroy targets, charge up weapon energy, and activate missile barrage.
Oh, this way. Hey! Oh yeah, these don't move. What's up? See what happens if I shoot you from far away. You explode one time. No, of course you don't. I know that was pathetic, but it gets better. Shoot. Hey, how did the back computer mimic them? Why are you so far away from me? I can't go out there. You have to come to me. Oh shoot, I just took damage. I think. Oh. This side. There's some behind me. Somehow. Yay! I no longer have the chance of dying. Oh wait! Shoot! I just restarted it! I don't need to. Abort challenge. Yes. Great. Cool. I'm out of here. Shoot!
There now.
Wait, how'd you warn GCPD if you're Barbara Gordon and Gordon would know that? Shoot, I have to destroy all these. There are too many. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Okay. Gotta fight you. And I gotta fight you. Ooh, ow, I just took damage, I think. You. And I gotta... You know, this is really hard considering the fact that I have a cut on my thumb. Get back here! Don't run away from me! No! Didn't take as long.
Tell your men they can resume. resume their patrol. Thanks to the devil.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup.
Wait, which way do I go? Where is the GCPD? Was it going the right way? No. I have to go back. So how's your day? I'm gonna kill some people. I'm trying to drive safely, but that's not working. Ah, shoot! Open! Open, Sesame! Shoot! Told you that's my getaway. Yeah, I'm gonna add 15 more minutes. I don't wanna bore you guys with this, but I'm having fun. So I'm gonna keep recording. Prisoner detention? Oh no, are you gonna call my mom and make her sign a waiver? Like, a waiver? What the heck? A paper? Where did a waiver come from?
Scarecrow's gonna break you,
Batman. I already broke your wrist.
Why do you even bother with his meat sack?
Because I am a meat sack.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Hi, Abby. Well, that's one less thing to worry about. Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yes, I do. Now, there's one thing I need to get. I don't really want to waste time talking to officers. I need to enable the Riddler stuff by doing this, first of all. Then go in. Or it's doing it on its own. I actually never finished the Riddler challenges on Arkham City. To kick your ass? Like, you don't understand yet, but you'll see it later on if I keep. I am gonna keep playing this, but you'll see it later on. There's one thing I do need to get, and it's this. Because that'll be very important later, too. Now, I do want to do this real quick, and then we can leave.
Talia.
It's not important, I just thought it'd be nice to pay her respects.
I'm sorry.
Dr. Harleen F. Quinzel, thank you very much. And she succeeded? Oops. One mile of Titan formula. No, stop. Well, okay, let's get out of here. I do want to go up to the roof, but there's one thing.
I'm stopping him.
There's one riddle. They're here. And, oh, wait, no, not through here. Oops. Getting lost in this tiny room. this way. Communication? No, it's not the communication room. It's shit.
Oh, yo.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see.
Cash?
We've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensic boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look. I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Look.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west.
Look, I know you're busy, and I know you hate side missions, but I'm gonna give you three to start off here.
I'm going to the Riddler. Good luck.
I really just want to do the Riddler challenges, that's why I added 15 minutes. But, I do need to do this. And I think it's... Oh shoot, what Batman is it? Yeah! Okay. Alright, now I just need to get out of here. Oh, that was Jack Ryder, by the way. That was Jack Ryder. If you didn't know, and if you're not... Oh! This is super funny.
You broke my wrist for nothing!
I love that, sorry. Okay. Let's go find Riddler. Let's go say hi to Riddler. Alright, no more Markiplier references, I'm sorry.
This thing's got a serious upgrade. Air support saw turn into some kind of tank.
Get away from my car. Bye-bye, man.
Hey. Actually, Lucius, he's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Okay. Let's go say hi to Senpai. Senpai, where are you? I'm good before you, Senpai. Please don't betray me. Yes, we're doing the Riddler challenge. And I'm gonna show you how horrible of a driver I really am.
Why, hello there, detective.
Hey.
It's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler.
Well.
Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being.
Why?
I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
I've actually seen these already. So I know that this first one's a race, and it's gonna suck. But I forgot what part of the race it is. I forgot which race it is because, I remembered the most recent race I did, because
well,
it sucked.
Then, you are staring with stupefaction. outright incomprehension at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight.
It's fun to listen to him, the rules.
Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Enigma, sir. Otherwise, detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence.
Mr. Enigma, sir, I don't want to listen to that.
Cowl integrated microphones and other communications devices, bat themed or otherwise, are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course. Rule the third. The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. I am familiar with the contents of your utility belt, detective, and I will be evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously. Rule the fourth. In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Assuming, that is, you are not too proud to follow my advice. In that eventuality, we will consider your stubbornly prideful suicide an admission of defeat. Rule the fifth, do not ask for clues.
Hey, can I have a clue?
Should I, in my exasperation, choose to provide you with a clue, hint, obliquely meaningful insult, or any other form of assistance, you will not ask for further elucidation, but instead thank me for my kind generosity whilst adhering to the forms of adherence outlined in the very first rule.
Mr. Enigma, sir.
Bathroom breaks will be administered on a discretionary basis. Should we find ourselves at a pivotal moment in your arduous journey to self-realization and defeat, I expect you to hold it in. Rule the eighth. Any accidents resulting from my strict enforcement of the seventh rule are to be considered entirely. You are required to recite back to me this full list of rules at any moment I request. Again, keeping in mind the naming conventions I outlined in the very first rule.
Mr. Enigma, sir.
The Riddler slash Mr. Enigma, sir, reserve the right to add or announce further rules if and when they become necessary. Yes, I know what you're thinking, detective. Mr. Enigma, sir, knows how to meticulously structure a good time. In any case, detective, I'm getting rather tired of the way your stupidity forces me to outline the basics like this. So here's that code you've been waiting for. Let's see how long it takes for you to figure out how to use it. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Really?
Welcome to our great track.
Let's see how bad I am.
You must complete three circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
I don't need to use the afterburner. Not yet, anyway.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going wrong.
Oh, wait, no, I do need to use it. One sway. Oh, shoot. Afterburner, go. Okay, so I forgot that was a thing. Sorry. Oh, man. Riddler, you suck. Oh, whoa. Hey, hi. Okay, now I need to use it. Whoa, I'm about to fall. As if you didn't notice. Okay, I don't really need to use it here. Watch. Never mind. I told you I was a bad driver. Look at me, wanting my driver's license next year, but I just need my permit next year. Oh man, I'm not getting this.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Altering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course.
Whoa!
Shot, Dark Knight.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Okay. Let's not fail this time. Okay. Hold. I need extra. Oh, thank goodness he doesn't make me do the entire race over again. Otherwise, I would hate Nigman. He'd be my arch nemesis. Even though he kind of already is. I'm trying! Shut up, Nigma. I am! Shut up. Whoa. This is what I was talking about. Whoa. Well, okay. Whoa. Holy crap. My second leg. Welcome to Danny Fails. I'm your host, Danny. Woo! I'm gonna have to do this over again. But I need to get to the start of the course anyway.
Calm down, detective. Time wait for no man.
I wait for no Batman. Oh, by the way, the timer's going off. That doesn't matter, because I'm in the middle of a thing.
Can't make and drive the daytime, dark night, prime.
Well, I was about to end the video here to see if I could pick up. Well, yeah, I'm going to do that because...
Your penance for failure will be journeying back to the start of the course.
Alright. So... I'm going to leave this episode here. You can see me finish the race later on. I'm just going to record it now. Shut up. Okay, so I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I had a lot of fun making this, and I'm going to make this into a series. Man, I suck at talking. Batman is one of my favorite video games, and I'm going to keep playing it later. But, if you liked it, great. If you didn't, great. I'm gonna keep playing it anyway. So, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.